Naples Congressman Byron Donalds announced late this afternoon that he plans to run for Speaker of the House. A spokesperson for the Republican, who represents most of Southwest Florida, tells NBC2 he decided to run after a third vote failed to get Congressman Jim Jordan elected this morning. 44-year-old Donalds was elected to Congress in 2021 and is a member of the Freedom Caucus. Coming up at 5:30, more on why the House Speaker vote failed and why Jordan says he is not running again.